If you've ever wondered how people get into moving giant ships at sea, you are about to learn how. But caution, it might get stressful.